Thank you, everybody. Now I will invite you to stay with us to look at day number 4. So I'm about to go to 1.75 miles today. I'm going to do a little bit more than last time. Day number 4, so 1.75 miles. I will time it on my timer here, and I'll see how much I'll make it in. Hey there, everybody, I just came back from the run. I did 1.75 miles in 24 minutes. I know that's low. I used to be able to do 3 miles in 24 minutes or even less. But that's just the beginning. Day number 4, about to go eat some. Hey, how are you doing? It's day number 4, about to eat my breakfast. I'm going to eat one egg, just over and medium. And I'm going to eat two links and two tortillas. With a little serving of beans, just like a couple of spoons of this, and a shake. It's kind of like, it's probably like, it looks like a big meal, but really it's not. Hey, everybody, this is day number 4 lunch. I'm eating what is beans. Beans, just boiled pinto beans. A little bit of rice from the other night, a little bit of nopales from the other night, which is almost nothing. And there's tortillas with like tomato sauce, which we call chilaquiles. Everybody is like, it's like 10:30 in the night right now. Just came from soccer game. Day number 4, I'm eating cereal. I know it's late, but I'm missing calories from my all-day intake.
So Jose, I understand you were tempted to not follow your diet this weekend, which was day 5, 6, and 7. Why is that?
Yes, matter of fact, it was kind of hard. I had this Kyani trip for my business, Kyani, and it was really hard. I was tempted. Matter of fact, I actually ate in some fast food restaurants, but we'll see.
Let's take a look.
I do it day number 5. I am eating right now some breakfast sausage with eggs, and I'm eating some wheat thin ones.
Hey everybody, it's day number 5, driving to Ventura Beach for the Kyani convention, and I'm eating for lunch stacks, Lays, 13 of these will be 150 calories, plus this sandwich that I have here in the bottom, which is probably about 200 calories. That's my lunch.
8 million stories out there in the naked city. It's a pity half of y'all won't make it. Me, I got a plug special ed, I got it made. If Jesus paying LeBron, I'm paying Dwayne Wade. 3 dice CeeLo, 3 card Marley. Labor Day for.
Hey, good morning. This is day number 6. I'm over here in Ventura Beach, and I'm here with everybody in the family. I got my dad, my stepmom, everybody over here with us. And this is what I'm gonna eat for breakfast. I know I came to McDonald's, I'm sorry. It is 150 calories, and this is 300 without egg. And that's a total of 450 for breakfast.
Is blinding, girls need blinders so they could step out of bounds quick. The sidelines is lined with casualties who sip the life casually, then gradually become worse. Don't fight the apple Eve, caught up in the in crowd. Now you're in style, and in the winter gets cold, in vogue with your skin out. City of sin, it's a pity on a whim. Good girls going bad, the city's filled with them. Mommy took a bus trip, now she got a bust out. Everybody ride her.
Whoa, so that was day 1 through 7. What a hard week. Are you ready to see your results?
Definitely. My week number 1, weight. So let's see how much I weight. So everything's doing, it's being live. I'm not cheating, I'm not putting anything on the scale, so. Hello?
Forty-seven.
28 and a half.
27.
still 16.
Wow, 4 pounds in 7 days.
Yes.
Incredible. Well, we have two questions here from two Facebook users, and their names are appearing on screen now. Their questions are, how do you have to eat, and what's your secret?
Well, how do I have to eat? I'm not going through any kind of plan or anything. I am not following any kind of nutrition pyramid or anything like that. I am just going using an application. It's called Lose It in my iPhone, loseit.com. You can find that application. And I am. It gives you your calories intake for the day according to your weight and your height. And for me, I'm only supposed to be eating under 2,200 calories a day. And that's the way I'm maintaining it. So there's pretty much no secret on it, or no nothing that I have to eat in reality. You could go eat fast food if you want, as long as you know the calories and you stay under them.
Well, thank you for being with us today. We're looking forward to your second week of struggle.
Thank you. Thanks, everybody. If you have any questions, just post them up. Bye-bye.
Well, thank you, everybody. This has been Kyani Biggest Loser Week 1. We're looking forward to Week 2, so stay tuned in and don't forget to subscribe.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I got a feeling, ooh, that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be